Why gorillas are strong. Have you ever wondered why gorillas are so strong? The answer lies in their physical attributes and lifestyle. Let's start by exploring their general physical characteristics that contribute to their colossal strength. Gorillas are the largest living primates on Earth, with males often standing at about 5.5 feet tall, their arms stretched out wider than they are tall. They weigh a staggering 400 pounds on average, and that's not just any weight, it's mostly muscle mass. Their bodies are designed for strength, with broad chests and shoulders supporting their muscular arms. This structure allows gorillas to move quadrupedally, using a form of locomotion called knuckle walking, which requires significant strength. You've probably noticed the large, powerful arms of a gorilla if you've ever seen one up close. They're longer than their legs, and they're not just for show. These arms are built for power. They can lift and carry hefty weights, climb trees, and even break down barriers when necessary. They're essentially the powerhouses of the gorilla's body, used for both mobility and defense. The strength of a gorilla is also a result of their lifestyle. They spend a lot of their time in physical activities, such as foraging for food, climbing trees, and defending their group from threats. This constant activity contributes to their muscle development and maintenance, making them even stronger. It's not just their size and muscles that make gorillas strong. Their dense bones are also a contributing factor. These solid structures provide a sturdy framework for their muscles, allowing them to exert great force without risking injury. They can withstand falls from great heights and powerful blows during fights, thanks to their robust skeletal system. So we see that the strength of gorillas stems from their muscular bodies, large, powerful arms, and dense bones, all of which are a result of their physical characteristics and lifestyle. Now that we understand the physical attributes of a gorilla, let's delve deeper into their biological makeup. Ever wondered what's inside a gorilla's body that makes them so strong? The answer lies in their unique biological attributes, specifically their muscular system, bone structure, and an abundance of fast-twitch muscle fibers. Let's start with the muscular system. You see, a gorilla's muscle mass is enormous, even by human standards. The muscles in their arms, chest, and back are particularly well-developed, contributing to their formidable strength. This enhanced muscular system allows gorillas to easily swing from tree to tree and even lift heavy objects, sometimes up to 10 times their own body weight. Moving on to bone structure, a gorilla's skeletal framework is designed for power. Their bones are dense and robust, especially in their arms and chest, providing an excellent support system for their hefty muscles. This combination of strong muscles and sturdy bones gives gorillas their characteristic strength and durability. And then there are the fast-twitch muscle fibers. You might be wondering, what exactly are these? Well, in simple terms, fast-twitch muscle fibers are the components of our muscles that contribute to quick and forceful movements. They contract faster than their counterpart, the slow-twitch fibers, but they fatigue more quickly as well. Now, gorillas have a high percentage of these fast-twitch fibers, which explains their ability to exert immense force in a short amount of time. It's like having a built-in power boost. This biological trifecta of an impressive muscular system, robust bone structure, and an abundance of fast-twitch muscle fibers all work in harmony to create the gorilla's remarkable strength. But it's not just about their biology. The environment in which they live also plays a significant role in shaping their abilities, honing their strength, and ensuring their survival. So their biological makeup gives them a natural advantage. But what about their environment? How does a gorilla's natural environment contribute to their strength? This is a question that might not seem immediately relevant when considering the might of these fascinating creatures, but it plays a crucial role. Gorillas hail from the dense forests and mountains of Africa, a habitat that demands resilience, agility, and sheer power. The terrain they traverse daily is rugged and uneven, and their bodies have adapted beautifully to meet these challenges. Climbing steep slopes and tall trees, for instance, is a regular part of a gorilla's day. This constant physical activity, which can be likened to a human's daily gym workout, plays a significant part in building their incredible strength. A gorilla's environment also dictates their diet, which in turn contributes to their muscular physique. Gorillas are primarily herbivores, with a diet consisting largely of leaves, stems, fruits, and occasionally small insects. This plant-based diet is rich in proteins and fibers, providing them with the necessary energy and nutrients to support their muscular build. Their foraging activity, which can last up to 14 hours a day, not only feeds them, but also keeps them physically active and fit. Then there's the matter of survival. The gorilla's natural environment is full of potential threats, from competing gorillas to other predatory animals. These threats necessitate the gorillas to be on constant alert, and their strength plays a vital role in defending themselves and their family groups. It's a classic case of survival of the fittest, where their strength is key to their survival. It's also worth noting that gorillas live in social groups, and their interactions within these groups often involve displays of physical strength. From playful wrestling among young gorillas to powerful chest-beating displays by silverbacks, these social behaviors further contribute to their physical conditioning. So while it's true that a gorilla's genetic makeup plays a significant role in their strength, it's equally important to acknowledge the impact of their natural environment. From their diet to their daily activities, each aspect of their environment contributes to their physical prowess. So it's not just biology, but also their environment that plays a crucial role in their strength. Did you know that a gorilla's diet plays a significant role in their strength? Yes, it's true. These mighty apes are largely herbivorous, feasting on a smorgasbord of fruits, leaves, and shoots that they find in their natural habitats. This diet is packed with the necessary nutrients to build and maintain their impressive strength. Now, you might be wondering, how does a diet largely composed of plant matter contribute to a gorilla's Herculean strength? Well, it's all about the nutrients. Fruits, for instance, are teeming with vitamins and natural sugars that provide the gorillas with energy. This energy is essential for their daily activities, which often involve heavy lifting, climbing, and territory patrolling. But it's not just fruits. Gorillas also munch on leaves and shoots. These greens are rich in calcium, helping to build strong bones and teeth. In fact, some leaves contain more calcium than milk, and strong bones are a crucial aspect of a gorilla's strength. Imagine trying to lift heavy branches or swing from trees with brittle bones. Moreover, these plant-based foods provide gorillas with dietary fiber. Fiber might not sound very exciting, but it's incredibly important for a gorilla's health. It aids digestion, helps to maintain a healthy weight, and can even contribute to heart health. Plus, it keeps gorillas feeling full, so they're not constantly searching for food. And let's not forget, the gorilla's diet also includes occasional treats like insects, grubs, and ants. These little critters provide a dose of protein, which is important for muscle growth and repair. So, while gorillas might not be downing protein shakes or chowing down on steaks, their diet is perfectly tailored to their needs. It's a banquet of fruits, leaves, shoots, and the odd insect or two, providing all the nutrients they need to maintain their strength. A diet rich in nutrients is key to a gorilla's strength, but there's still another factor to consider. We'll delve into that in the next scene. Stay tuned. How does the survival of the fittest theory apply to gorillas? Now, this is where things get quite interesting. When we delve into the social structure and dynamics of gorilla groups, we notice a fascinating pattern. The gorilla society is dominated by the strongest males, often termed as silverbacks. These mature males, distinguished by their striking silver-colored hair, carry the mantle of leadership and protection for their group. Their strength is not merely a show of might, it's a necessity, a requirement for survival. In the wild, it's a constant battle, and only the fittest survive, let alone lead. The silverbacks, with their immense strength and size, often fend off threats and protect their group from predators, rival males, and even human threats. These dominant males also enjoy the privilege of having the most access to food and mates. This is nature's way of ensuring that the strongest genes continue to be passed down the generations. It's a ruthless, yet efficient system of natural selection at work. Females tend to prefer stronger males, as they are more likely to protect them and their offspring. This preference also plays a significant role in the survival of the fittest theory. The stronger the male, the higher the chances of him attracting more females and, consequently, siring more offspring. This further ensures the perpetuation of strong genes within the gorilla population. This isn't to say that the life of a silverback is all about power and privileges. It's a position that comes with immense responsibilities. They are the decision makers, the protectors, the providers. They decide where the group travels, when they rest, when they eat. Their strength, both physical and mental, is what keeps the entire group going. So the survival of the fittest theory is not just a concept in the world of gorillas, it's a way of life. It's a cycle that ensures that the gorilla species continues to be one of the strongest in the animal kingdom. Natural selection ensures the survival of the strongest, which in turn perpetuates the strength of the gorilla species.